and these front hub bearings are very difficult to remove. If you fought with these bearings or other bearings in the past, check out this tool. This is a hub removal tool made by Lisle, and the part number is 40100. The tool consists of a plate that you bolt onto the flange with these two washers for your lug nuts, a forcing screw, and a nut to go behind the plate.